Okay, everybody, so today I'm going to show you where we found these baby mice and where they were inside of this four-wheeler transmission case here. I was originally going to take this apart to look at a belt inside of this that was smoking and giving us some problems, and this is what we ended up finding. So here is how this whole situation turned out.
So there's our air filter, and there's some babies in there. So, let me try something here. They can drink. I'm gonna give it an effort here and see if we can get him to drink something. This one's eating a little bit. Brother, it's gonna be too cold for you. Come on. Whoops. Let's get you turned over. This guy wants some milk for sure. There you go. Come on. Smells like they've been peeing. There's a big one. Look at that guy.
Is that all of them?
I don't know.
So these guys haven't eaten for probably 4 or 5 days, maybe a week. So we're gonna do what we can. If they make it, that's good. Okay, there you go. Alright, so let's see. I need another spoon. Up. So we don't know what we're doing, but we're doing what we can. So syringe, so we have to do it this way. So I'll put this guy over here in the light and keep him warm. I don't think they have teeth yet, but I'm surprised they're still alive.
Too.
So I used to work in animal control, and one time I found this baby squirrel in a trap, and it was cold and he almost died. So I stuck him in my truck on the defroster, because it was snowing out and everything. So he's almost dead. So I put him on my dash, warmed him up, kept flipping him over like a burrito. And then he started coming to life. And then he started running around the truck. And he came back and got real energetic. And then he bit me on the finger. I'm like, you sucker. Just saved you from death and now you bite me. So, ooh, this one's eating good. Oh man, there you go. Look at that. He's really lapping it up.
Smothered over here.
try another one. Warm. I know.
This guy's eating it.
Whoops. There's a real, there's a, like a pinky here almost. Jeez. Mm-hmm. He's drinking though. He's been drinking. Got some more. Yep. Alright, come here. Look at him sitting there lapping it up. Whoops, this guy's stuck.
What's that guy doing? Is he eating or is he just chilling?
Are you guys all done?
Okay, this still, one's,
he's still drinking. How about you?
No, he really didn't.
He's still sleeping. All right, come on, take a drink. Again, we don't have a syringe, so this is all we can come up with, so. All right, he's cold. Let's get him back in the... So we got him under a heat lamp, so we'll let him dry off and sleep. Let's try again in another hour.